He is one of the most prominent attorneys in Cincinnati, has been for decades. But tonight, Stan Chesley is disbarred in Kentucky, and he could lose his license in Ohio next. Curtis Fuller has more on why he was disbarred today and what's next.
This is a right of
Stan Chesley has built a reputation on winning high-profile cases and getting settlements totaling billions of dollars for his clients. But this 38-page Kentucky Supreme Court ruling paints a different picture. The court says Chesley and fellow attorneys took most of the money in the $200 million settlement in the FinFin drug case. The Supreme Court permanently disbarred Chesley from practicing law in Kentucky. One of the clients who says he was ripped off is Wallace Carter of Lawrenceburg, Kentucky.
I applaud the Kentucky Supreme Court for their courage to do this. I know that he had a lot of political pull.
The court says Chesley is guilty of 8 counts of ethical misconduct.
He is, you know, going to be disgraced in all these years. And, you know, you spend a whole lifetime building your reputation and then to have it all taken away because of a little bit of greed, you know. I wonder now if he's asking himself, was it worth it?
This from Chesley's attorney, saying he had a previously unblemished record, and we are therefore disappointed with the court's decision to impose such a severe sanction. But the attorney representing nearly 500 people in this lawsuit says,
I think the writing was on the wall, given the disbarment of the other lawyers associated with the case, but it certainly tarnishes his reputation and his legacy to the class action bar.
So again, the bottom line, Chesley may never apply for reinstatement under the current rules in Kentucky. Ohio does recognize discipline from other states. It's not automatic, but I'm told it's very likely that similar steps will be taken to disbar Stan Chesley here in Ohio, too.